we need to get the apprenticeship programs into the prisons. Because these guys wrote me a letter and said, we want to be able to go to work. We need skills. We need to figure out so we don't have this circle. You know, you get out, you go. They arrive in Seattle on the bus with $40 in their pocket. That was what it was years ago. It's still $40. You can't get a place to live with $40. You can barely get a meal.